There you go, boo.
Push on the forearm so you get the wrist exposure.
Good, boo. You can hip bump off of that, too.
Yep.
Hip bump's going to set up the rest of your
shit. There. There.
Nice.
Relax, breathe.
Yep, post.
Invert, invert.
Yes.
All right, all right.
Yeah.
Control the head. Let's go. There's a single leg extension there. Look for it. Stuff the head.
Nice work, man. Good.
Let's get your left hand as the underhook was trying to throw his body up and come to the back. Left hand under. Yep. Dig for that underhook. Yep. Dig, dig. Knife it through. Knife it through. Knife it through. Chase the back. Watch. Yep. You're fine. Let's frame. Let's use your frames and create space. Let's frame, create space, and get your guard back. Frames, frames. Frames, you're good.
Yeah, there you go, boo.
Nice. Let him make the mistake.
Yeah, there you go, you're good here. You know what to do here. Okay, keep framing, keep making space. Stay calm, control your breath.
You're fine, bro, you're doing great. Let's go.
Okay, put that forearm right in his neck, boo. Forearm in his neck, forearm in his hip.
2 minutes.
He's still 1 second more on your left arm. Watch out.
You're fine. Watch the S mount.
Elbow escape. Elbow escape.
Elbow escape. Frame on the hip. Let's go. You can get a single leg. That's all for you. Let's swing it around. There you go. Watch. Keep it closer to the hip.
Don't bench press. Use your hips.
Yes. All right, Upa, throw more bounce, throw more forward.
Upa.
Let's go, kip up. Let's get him off of you. Let's go, explode up. Use your angle, let's go. Watch your elbow. Let's knife your elbow through. Knife your elbow through, let's get him more bounce, let's go. Nice.
Come on, boo.
Watch, you're good.
Take that earlock.
Hey, square up with him. Square up.
Yeah. Nice.
Elbows,
posture up.
Knee and headlock. Head up. Get forward, headlock.
right, let's go, Boo.
Right up.